Noelia Voigt wants to break the cycle of bullying.
When you're young, you're usually impressionable, and you start to tend to believe what people say about you.
The former Miss Collegiate Alabama is using her platform and new children's book to inspire our youngest generation.
I am strong, I am enough, I can do anything.
Maddie the Brave is about practicing self-affirmations.
I jump into bed beaming with pride, and I go to sleep in love with who I am inside.
And shares a number of ways kids can start building what she calls their bully-proof vests. During the writing process, she learned about Madison Whitsett, a Birmingham fourth grader who committed suicide after being severely bullied in school. She quickly realized her book was missing a major component.
And I found her family on Facebook. I just felt really compelled to reach out to them and tell them that I had already started writing a children's book. Literally the only thing I was missing was a main character.
Eugenia Williams was shocked, still grieving the loss of her only child, but after discussing it with her family, willing to meet up.
She was compassionate. She was serious. She's dedicated. Whatever we need to do, let's do it.
She was 9 years old. She took her own life, and I wanted it to be very, like, personal and a tie to the state that I was representing and the state that I currently live in.
The two bonded instantly, and from there, it was a collaboration from Maddie's clothing and glasses to wearing her favorite colors. Every illustration carefully thought out.
So she has like a cape on and a little crown floating over her head. Her favorite colors were pink and purple, so I made sure that she was wearing pink and purple throughout the book. I was trying to make it as close to Maddie as possible.
It made me feel good. It made me feel good. It made me feel great that she did this for my baby.
Her message to other parents: read this book with your children and let them know they are worthy and not alone.
Noah, you did a good job, and I thank you. Not only carrying on Madison's legacy, but a friendship that me and you have gained that will continue on.
It was so great to meet both of these ladies and hear how much they've bonded over this book and now how much they mean to each other. You can purchase Maddie the Brave on Amazon or by reaching out to Noelia on Instagram. And by the way, a portion of the book's proceeds are donated to the Maddie Foundation. The rest goes straight back into printing more books.